another tribute, this one to a local veteran who defines courage.
It was 64 years ago today that Thomas Hudner crash-landed his plane as he was trying to save the life of a fellow pilot. As Bree Sison shows us, the 90-year-old hero was just honored at Hanscom Air Force Base.
Four F-18s peel off for landing upon their arrival at Hanscom Air Force Base. They're visiting from Virginia to thank a Medal of Honor recipient on the 64th anniversary of his courageous act.
Captain Hudner, sir.
Hi.
Commander Pete Hagee.
Captain Thomas Hudner's name is emblazoned on the side of this plane, and he's also honored with a missile destroyer. But this morning at his home in Concord, he said the day should be one of remembrance for Ensign Jesse Brown, the first black naval aviator who went down in the Korean War.
The thought of losing him was almost unbearable. He was a young pilot. He was loved, literally loved by everybody who knew him.
In 1950, Hudner crashed his own plane next to Brown's and tried to free him from the wreckage. Brown passed away, but his memory lives on as Hudner tells the story again on this anniversary. Today, the pilots currently assigned to his old unit are here for a ceremony honoring their 90-year-old hero.
I'm delighted, it's just a very unusual event, and I'm very humbled by the whole thing.
Captain Hudner eventually retired after also serving in the Vietnam War. After that, he worked for several veterans organizations, including serving as the commissioner of Massachusetts Department of Veterans Services. He made several attempts to recover Ensign Jesse Brown's remains from North Korea. At Hanscom Field, I'm Bree Sison, WBZ News.